This video will introduce you to the setup process and functionality of MAXON's MAXLink onboard diagnostic system. This video is broken down into two sections. Section 1 introduces you to the setup process. Section 2 demonstrates the MAXLink capabilities in your day-to-day operations. If your MAXON liftgate comes equipped with the MAXLink onboard diagnostics option, go to the Apple or Android App Store and download the MAXLink app. When you first open the app, you will be asked to enter your login credentials. In the open profile, these credentials are username, maxlink@maxonlift.com, password, MAXLink open. MAXLink can also be set up securely specifically for your organization. In this case, please contact your manager for your company-specific login credentials. Now you can see MAXLink devices in range. If several gates with MAXLink are in close proximity, make sure that the preset MAXLink ID corresponds to the gate that you want to set up. Next, tap on the unit of choice. A comprehensive dashboard now appears that immediately provides critical information about your MAXON liftgate. However, in order to have full functionality, you now need to go through a final setup process. Tap on the symbol in the upper right corner and choose Initial Setup. Now, follow the prompts and go through the final setup process. First, decide what will be the best unit identification number for your organization. The preset number corresponds with the MAXLink ID number printed on the MAXLink device inside the pump box. This number needs to be replaced in order for MAXLink to function properly. The vehicle asset number is usually the best identifier. The following fields are already pre-populated, and no further action is necessary. Liftgate model, liftgate serial number, company prefix, number of pumps. The next section deals with the power supply to the liftgate. If auxiliary batteries were supplied by MAXON as part of the liftgate order, then this section is already pre-populated. Otherwise, please input your data. Is the liftgate running off auxiliary batteries or the chassis starter batteries? Enter the battery model. Refer to the battery label for that information. Types of batteries: AGM or flooded. Number of batteries. Reserve capacity. This information can be found on the specification sheet of the respective battery. Battery installation date. Select 12 or 24 volts. Click Save and confirm all entries after reviewing a summary page that displays the data you entered. If you detect any errors, go back into the setup process and make any necessary corrections. Now MAXLink is ready for use. Note that from time to time, MAXON will send out firmware updates that can be accessed via Edit MAXLink Details. Be aware that a firmware update typically lasts up to 4 minutes for the data transfer to the MAXLink device on the liftgate, and then another 4 to 5 minutes to update itself. It is critical not to operate the liftgate and that the power supply to the unit is not being interrupted during this process. Let's go back to the initial MAXLinks in range page. First, check that the vehicle identification number is displayed correctly. Note that you can see immediately which gates might need attention due to system trouble or maintenance alerts. Select the liftgate that you want to check. The upcoming dashboard shows important liftgate and battery status information, such as battery voltage and state of charge. Charging status. Note that this metric needs at least 72 hours of data to display a charging status. The drill down to the battery charging log allows you to clearly analyze the charging pattern of a specific unit. Battery age, liftgate cycles, motor run times. If there are liftgate or battery charging issues, you will see a notification via the system trouble field. Additionally, an LED light on the outside of the pump box lights up to flag the unit for further investigation. Tapping on the system trouble message allows you to drill down to the root cause of the problem. The screen also shows the complete history of how many times this issue has occurred. If the problem has been corrected and the system trouble message does not clear by itself, the system trouble code can be reset manually, Note that most system trouble codes self-correct, for instance, when you reset a tripped circuit breaker. However, other system trouble codes, such as runtime exceeded, for example, will require manual clearance. MAXLINK also allows you to send information to MAXON Technical Services for repair guidance. Maintenance alerts are critical for a preemptive maintenance program. These alerts are mission critical to maximize the uptime of your MAXON liftgate. This example shows you a periodic maintenance alert as a critical cycle threshold is reached. Maintenance alerts need to be manually cleared after the task has been performed. Another valuable MAXLINK diagnostics option is to look at live data and even stream this data to MAXON Technical Services. Live data displayed includes all critical metrics, as well as components such as system voltage, valve activity, solenoid switches, and more. We hope that this video gave you a good overview about MAXLINK and what it can do for your operations. If you have further questions, please visit our website at www.maxonlift.com/maxlink or call us at 1-800-227-4116. Thank you for choosing a MAXON Liftgate.